This is a real story of moringa called as Malawi Miracle Tree. In the early 2000s, a farmer in Malawi named Geoffrey Tengule started planting moringa trees on his farm. He soon discovered that the leaves of the tree were highly nutritious and could help combat malnutrition in his community. He started teaching other farmers how to plant and use moringa. And soon the Malawi Miracle Tree became a popular crop in the area. Premium Nutridom presented by David Health International.